Hello everyone. So the next question in this series is, 8 takes twice as much time as B and thrice as much time as C to finish a piece of work. Working together, they can finish the work in 2 days. B can do the work alone in. So we need to find how much time will B take to complete the work. So to begin with the solution, let us say, suppose A, B and C take x by 2 and x by 3 days. Why x by 2 and x by 3 days? Because A takes twice as much as B and B or thrice as much as C. So x by 2 and x by 3 respectively to finish the work. So now we can say that then 1 upon x plus 2 upon x plus 3 upon x is equal to 1 by 2 because they can working together, they can finish the work in 2 days. So this is 1 by 2. 6 by x is equal to 1 by 2, therefore x is equal to 12. So here we have derived the value of 12. So we can come to the conclusion that, so B takes 12 by 2 is equal to 6 days to finish the work. This is the solution for the given problem. Thank you.